leads to an unwavering determination to walk the path of discipleship, and that leads inevitably to charity. These two are necessary elements of worship. When I reflect back on what began as a normal Sunday morning in that normal meeting house in that normal stake, even today I am moved by that extraordinary spiritual experience that will forever bless my life. I learned that even if we are exceptional managers of our time, colleagues, and assignments, even if we check all the boxes on our list of the perfect individual, family, or leader, if we fail to worship our merciful deliverer, Heavenly King, and glorious God, we are missing much of the joy and peace of the gospel. When we worship God, we acknowledge and receive Him with the same reverence as those ancient people.
Why did his nails go faster than mine?
We approach him with incomprehensible feelings.